Oh. That ate so hard, that wasn't even funny. Hey everyone, welcome back to Music Mania. It's me, Christina, and today we are back at a brand new video. Okay, so for today's video, we are going to be checking out Supernova by Aespa. Now, for those of you who will know already, I did do a reaction to Drama. I believe now it was almost 6 months ago, which is crazy. That'll be up in the iBox up here. I can't even believe that it came out that long ago. Yeah, it's been a while since we've gotten Aespa content, okay? Drama, I love that song, okay? I listen to it every single time it comes on when I'm driving. Even so, yeah, that song is so good, and especially it blew up everywhere. I'm excited to see what we're gonna get here, because apparently for this era that's going on right now, it's gonna be a full album. So I'm sure it's gonna be very, very, very interesting. I think I saw in an interview, because it went viral, Karina was saying that two of the songs are annoying, which I don't know what that means. Like, I don't know how you call your songs annoying. So that either makes me terrified or very scared, you know, or nervous. I don't know what to make of that. But Aespa is one of the newer groups I've been getting into. Their older stuff, I was like, kind of like, it was all right, you know, but now I think as they keep going along, they're making better music. And I'm really enjoying it, so I'm very, very curious to see what this is gonna be like. So without further ado, I'm gonna just pull up the video and let's see what's going on here. Okay, so I pulled up the video, and already on my right side, I see it's rated 15. So now that makes me a little bit more scared. Okay, you know what? Let's see what happens. Supernova. I wonder if that's gonna be, like, referring to, like, stars or something. I mean, it's very much kind of like an Aespa concept already, so I guess it makes sense. All right, let's go. Oh? Now, we're already falling onto a car? Okay, I don't know, I never did a reaction to this video, but do you guys know the ITZY video, you know, Cake, right, by ITZY? It's literally the exact... Isn't that the exact same thing that happened in that video too? They literally have like a dummy fall down onto the car and like break it. Just because. Okay, what is going on? Did she get pushed down there or did she jump? Also, I wonder which member that is. See, I can't even get past like the first 10 seconds. Okay. Falling out of, you know, falling onto cars now and everything. I'm like some kind of supernova. Of course it's Karina. Oh, why did you lick your lips like that? Wait, okay, Ning, hold on. Oh, we're ripping mirrors off the car now. Oh my, okay, wait, there's too much going on. I'm like, my brain froze for a second. It literally, I was like, what in the world? Okay, wait, first off, the way that Karina licks her lips right here, as she says, I'm some kind of supernova. Okay. Alright, you ate that. Cool. Also the boots. Then we had the outfits here. Also, this beat. And yeah, these outfits right here. And Ning with this shimmer top over here. Yes, we're ripping, the, you know, we're ripping the windows off. Bare strains right there. Oh? Oh, okay, winter. Yes, you're floating in the air. Okay. Okay. Okay, Giselle, what? Oh? Oh! Wait. Okay, it's definitely futuristic. Definitely fits into their theme. Oh my! What in the actual world is happening right now? I'm like, there's so many cuts going on. I think that's why it's like, my mind's kind of all over the place right now. There's been so many cuts that have happened, like, just in the first minute of this video alone. Also, their eyes. Okay, that is cool. But whoa, okay. So do all the girls have superpowers? I mean, I guess that's been already established since the beginning of this group, but it seems like a lot more updated, if you will. Ooh, Winter over here. Okay. Winter with this blonde hair? Ooh, also, okay, wait. Also, these outfits over here? Wait, these gray and pink outfits. Yeah, right here. That's really nice. That's a really nice color scheme that they have going on. And okay, Diesel, I see you. I literally all the K-pop girls, they wear Diesel. Okay, that's everywhere. Let's just go. You know, okay. All right. What is happening here? Ooh, okay. Yeah, Karina has like literally incredible strength there, okay. And then Winter over here going crazy on this pole over here. Ooh. That ate so hard, that wasn't even funny. Actually wanted to get up so bad. That. Okay. Also, the fact that Giselle now has a broken arm because she fell. She fell in the video, and now she's her arm is broken. But what in the world is that? Okay. Select all images with an AI. Click verify when there are none left. I mean, technically, AI is their concept, so. Oh my. Okay. It's starting to make sense a little bit. Okay. No, that I need to do that one more time. Karina's on one today. Karina needs to chill out a little bit. Please. What is this? Let me go back. Like, look at this. That, what was that? Okay. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, these outfits right here, they're so colorful. I like it. Oh. Okay, Ning Ning. That's hot. Okay, Paris Hilton. Yes. Ooh. Who's wearing those fire pants? Was that Winter right there? It was. These outfits right here? Nah, because why is this something I would wear? That is not okay. And knowing this, it's probably a good couple hundred dollars that they're wearing on themselves right now. If not thousands. These SM stylists really go like one way or the other for their artists. Some of the fashion choices in this music video, I'm kind of like, what in the world is happening? Okay. Okay. All right. Not Ning Ning though, coming in with this monster string. Okay. Why is she coming in like this? And Giselle is just so confused. Ooh, okay, now the entire apartment's on fire. And now Giselle looks angry. Okay, influencer. Okay. Oh, only iPhone problems. Okay. Yes, Winter. Okay. Ooh, Giselle is gonna get so angry. Oh my. Okay, so what? So were the other girls terrorizing Giselle? Is that what's going on here? What? I literally don't know what to make of this. Or at least Ning Ning is terrorizing Giselle because it looks like she's about to go insane right now. Okay. So Ning Ning sets Giselle's apartment on fire and literally has an influencer moment in there. Literally taking pictures with her iPhone. And now Giselle is so upset that the time on the iPhone is literally going insane. Okay. Also, though, that cast. You made that cast really nice. Okay. All right. I'm kind of scared to see what happens now. That's why I'm just, you know, I'm stalling a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. All right. All right, let's go. Okay. Yeah, the acting in this though. Oh my. Oh? Oh? Did she reverse time? Oh, maybe that's what it is. Wait. Wait. Ooh. No, these shots too, they. Oh my. What are those shoes, though? Did you see though? What are those? Oh my. It's SM. It's SM though. I shouldn't be shocked at that. They have very interesting fashion choices. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I like those shoes very much or not. Not my taste. Not my taste. If you like it, that good on you. I personally, I don't know how that fit into the outfit. Okay. Also, this part is so interesting. Okay. Oh, she flung herself off. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, now a whole tornado started? Oh. Okay, Winter. Wait, yeah. Yeah, a whole tornado has started. Oh, also, okay, what in the world? That is actually kind of terrifying. I'm not gonna lie. Those still shots of just their mouth or their head moving. No, that's a little bit terrifying. Also, the great outfits too at this end scene. Ooh, okay. Wait. So now they use their power so much that they just started a whole tornado within the city. You know what? Yeah, I'm sure. Especially if you use your power too much. Yeah, no, this is terrifying. Also, it kind of gives me like older K-pop music vibes, like the song itself. Ooh. Okay. Oh, and now they got swept away by their own tornado. Okay. That edit, though, was crazy. Oh my. What in the world? All right. You know what? Let me get myself together here. Let me just figure out what happened, and I'll let you guys know about my thoughts coming up right now. Okay, so that was Aespa with their new song called Supernova. Now, I will say, I think we're off to a good start with this era here. I really do like the song. It's really poppy and very danceable, and only I could see a group like Aespa doing this. I think if any other group would have done something like this, it would have been like boring, quote unquote, but for Aespa, I think it really works, especially with their concept. This video showed more of their superpowers and abilities. I know that during their debut era, they had, all that established, but I think that we're getting more into like different powers here. Like Giselle turning back time and Winter being able to fly around and stuff like that. It's really, really cool to see kind of how they're evolving Aespa's music and sound. Now, should it take 6 months to do that every single time or a little bit longer? Probably not. So I don't know what's going on there, but at least for right now, the music is still very, very good and it's very, very fun. The acting in this, especially with Giselle, I feel like was really, really cool. I don't know, there's just like so many like funny moments and things that I didn't expect. So, yeah, especially with some of the things that happen. I mean, whenever you start the video off with someone falling from the roof of a building and falling onto a car, yeah, I would definitely be very caught off guard by that. I can't wait to see what the rest of the album is gonna sound like as a whole, and also what the title track will be. Of course, whenever the title track music video gets uploaded, I will definitely be watching that and putting it up here. So definitely stay tuned for that. And yeah, I can't wait to see what else is coming up here for them. All right, guys, that ends today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like this video and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I appreciate it so much if you did. Also, check out all my social media accounts. I'll have them on the screen for you. Definitely go follow and check out. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next in the next video. Bye.